So in crop residue burning engine, particulate matter purify, they are slightly bigger as compared to what diesel exhaust is. So if 2.5 com into the particle size of crop residue burning, biomass burning, chuli, unu, air particle size, they are bigger as compared to what you get from diesel burning or petrol burning in the city. Diesel more, petrol less, but both cause particulate matter. তো এর মানে কি? এর মানে হলো যে এই শ্বাসনালীতে যখন যাচ্ছে, আপনি ললিতার কথা শুনলেন যে ভেরি স্মলেস্ট পার্টিকলস, পার্টিকলস যা 1 micron ইন সাইজ গোয়িং টু দ্য ব্লাড স্ট্রিম গেট অ্যাবসর্বড এন্ড কজ হার্ট ডিজিজ, সো দে আর মাচ লোয়ার দ্যান 2.5. সো দ্য পার্টিকলস উইচ কাম ফ্রম চুলি আর ক্রপ রেসিডিউ বার্নিং, দে আর লার্জার অ্যান্ড দে কজ মোর অফ স্টিকিং অফ দ্য আইস, নাক জ্বালা করে, গলা জ্বালা করে, এক্সারসাইজ করলে কাশি হয়, শুকনো কাশি হয়, more from the upper air, shashnale upper lungs of it. Whereas if you look at Calcutta with diesel exhaust burning, the particle size that you get is much smaller. So that is the Kolkata te COPD exacerbation, but asthma exacerbation, they have a smaller airways. Shashnale choto choto aushu gulo beshi affected hoy. So amader ekhane amader hospital gulo dekhe shobai bolbe apnader je amader hospital e asthma attacks, COPD attacks, shitkale jekhane temperature inversion hoy, সেখানে অনেক বেশি হয় অ্যাজ কম্পেয়ার টু হোয়াট ইজ ইন দ্য নর্ম। আদার আনাদার ইমপ্লিকেশন টু দিস, হোয়াটস দ্য আদার ইমপ্লিকেশন? দ্য আদার ইমপ্লিকেশন ইজ ক্রপ রেসিডিউ বার্ন বাই মেনি শীতকাল অ্যাট দ্য এন্ড অফ দ্য ক্রপ সিজন। তো যত গরমকাল আসবে আমাদের এয়ার পলিউশন কিন্তু একই লেভেলে রয়ে যাবে। Whereas if you look at up north, the air pollution levels will gradually get better there. So even if you believe the reports, and I think some of the reports are not believable, যে দিল্লির পলিউশন আমাদের থেকে অনেক বেশি, but even if you believe that, you will find that the summer season comes and the rainy season comes, our pollution because of diesel exhaust remains at the same level, whereas when you look up north, the pollution levels will gradually drop over a period of time. So that's the other important thing. Now coming back to your question about 47%, so the 47% is our study and it's a conservative figure. If 47% হলো যেখানে কাশি বা শ্বাসকষ্ট বা বুকে শাই শাই রয়ে গেছে for a period of more than 3 weeks in a 1 year period, that is the 47%. 70% of people in the city have taken at least one course of antibiotic in a year because of air pollution related cough and wheezing. That's how the numbers are. তো আমাদের এই ঘরের মধ্যে যতজন বসে রয়েছে তাদের প্রত্যেক দশ জনের মধ্যে 7 জন আমরা বছরে একবার করে অন্তত একটা অ্যান্টিবায়োটিকের কোর্স খাই, বিকজ উই ব্রিথ দ্য পয়জনাস এয়ার অল ওভার সার্ভ বি টেলিং ইউ অ্যাবাউট ইন দ্য লাস্ট হাফ অ্যান আওয়ার 45 মিনিটস টাইম, দ্যাটস হাউ পয়জনাস দ্য এয়ার ইজ। আমরা আরেকটা স্টাডি করেছিলাম অ্যাজ এ পার্ট অফ ন্যাশনাল অ্যালার্জি অ্যাজমা ব্রঙ্কাইটিস ইনস্টিটিউট, যেটা প্রফেসর ঘোষাল ডিরেক্টর আর আমি রিসার্চ এন্ড এডুকেশন হেড। তো we did a study on people who stand by the side of the road for a period of more than 6 hours or more as a part of their occupation. তো তাদের কথা বলছি আমরা, আমরা ট্রাফিক পুলিশের কথা বলছি, আমরা হকারদের কথা বলছি, বা আমরা যারা রাস্তায় দাঁড়িয়ে জিনিসপত্র বাসের জন্য ওয়েট করে, ভূখণ্ড ধরে ওয়েট করতে, এরও লোকেদের কথা বলছি। সো পিপল লাইক দিস অ্যাকচুয়ালি 80% অফ দ্যাট পপুলেশন হ্যাভ সাম অ্যাবনর্মালিটি ইন দেয়ার লাং ফাংশন টেস্ট, as many as 80%, maybe not a huge deficit, into a very large significant defect in their lung function test. So traffic police, hawkers, etc., they were screening me, my mask, that is how high the numbers are. As a part of a WHO collaboration, we were a part of the study, our lung cancer rates study, and we are 4 times that of them. So we are comparing the pollution of 2 cities, we have four times the number of lung cancers in our city as compared to what Kolkata has. So huge impact, something for us to think about, all of us to work together. Mask pora dorkar, gari komano dorkar, rastay amader diesel replace kore LPG pora kotha kora uchit. Delhi has done so well with it in spite of their high pollution rates. So all of us have to get together with maybe communication sessions like this, speaking to each other, and we have to think about easy ways of making the air clean. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. It's very clear in Kolkata, as the panel has rightly pointed out, that there are three, I mean, if you want to bucket it into three reasons why Kolkata's air pollution is so high, as like sir said, it will continue to be high. One of the key reasons is the vehicular pollution, and especially diesel. Then of course there is waste burning, and then there is construction activity and some industrial activity. So there are a couple of things that as Kolkata Clean Air, we are urging, and it's it's important that we come up with sweeping lifestyle changes as citizens. This is something we have to do. And bold policy actions have to be taken. There are few bold policy actions we talked spoken about. It's in the press release. I'll quickly like to bring it up. There are air quality monitoring stations have to be set up in the city. There's not any monitoring that's been happening. The government, of course, is now looking to put up some monitors. There are two monitors that have been set up. There are two monitors again from public is looking to two or four to four types of monitors that further has been set up. The government has to set up our air monitoring stations. Delhi has probably over 35, 40 of those. A source based action plan has to be put in practice. I think what's the simple thing to do is just offenders, there should be very high penalty on them. So we continue to see, and I it comes to my notice so often now that I've been reading about air pollution, there are so many vehicles that are emitting this obnoxious smoke. We should crack down on them. There's the construction industry which does not put any covers, does not sprinkle water. These are already existing laws. More than 15 years old, diesel vehicles cannot fly on road. These are existing laws. This is a low-hanging fruit. We have to put into practice. And most importantly, formulate and implement a comprehensive mobility plan with an integrated multimodal public transport system. I think these are extremely important, and electric vehicles has to be at the center of this. I think we have to come together as citizens. We have to create awareness, and to create that awareness, there's a miscall campaign that we're starting. The number that so we're launching it today, it's 9289220740. So we are going to go to citizens. There are already 20,000 pledges at the Kolkata Book Fair that have been taken. There's a walk that happened with children. So we're reaching out to citizens and urging them to change action. And we need all of us to come together to do this.
You are working with spirit yourself, so you know more about this than I do. But I just heard it. Yeah, we can tell you what the recommendations are. Now the recommendations say that obviously if you are sitting in a boiler room or you're sitting in a furnace, it's indoors, in front of a furnace. That's indoors, but it's not really indoors. So of course, when we talk of indoors, we will be outdoors. So the recommendation by the Heart Foundation is that you must not expose yourself much. However, they have also mentioned that it does not mean you stop doing exercise, because the benefit of exercise is far more than the detriment of pollution. So you should not stop doing exercise, but find a safer place.
So your concern is also with you.
Yeah, so I mean, that's like exercising in front of a glass furnace.
I'll just like to maybe take two, three questions from the group, and maybe take some then final closing comments. Are there any questions from the group at this point?
No. Example, one of the actor be highway that PPO ache, water PPO ache, PPO actor ache, water be on it. But they will be separate to the act of particular feet to be there, as I mentioned. Although, we meet a full feet to report. The nature of the control is only nature is the diversity, nature is the influence, genetic mixture is lost. Similarly, air pollution, sound pollution, chemical pollution, any pollution, or stress, can change the environment. Effects of environment on gene is equal to epigenetic mechanism. So, environmental influence can change not only you, your baby, his baby, our baby. So year after year, generation after year, it's a long lasting back legacy effect. So it's a perfect implications of human, plants. Plants are the heart of the plant, the womb of the plant, the womb of the animals, everything. And the best place to avoid is to go underwater, next thing to that, where there's no effect of pollution, etc. It is not possible. So understand, this one air, one planet. So everybody has to change, at least willing to change, I'm willing to change. So people can change, people support, people start. Yes, sir? No, here we have to make a project in the US, in California, that they are planning a project in these Gulf countries that want to demand the water.
So, if you're not coughing, coming back from a village, coming to Calcutta, you've started coughing, there is definitely harm. If you're not having any of the symptoms, very less, but may not be less as for the heart, kidney, genetics, cancer is concerned, because there is slow, sustained fear. So forget about the level, forget about threshold. It's already there, which has surpassed the threshold, not only Calcutta, Delhi, all over the world. Say, so, you do not need to analyze or analytics at the level of pollution. It has crossed the threshold. There's a new doubt that it has crossed the threshold. Maybe indoor, maybe outdoor, maybe water, maybe there, everywhere. So it's time to act rather than analyzing and thinking it may cause damage. It has already started causing damage.